This drawing has a very distinguished history. It comes from the Richardson collection, from Reynolds, and a number of other famous English 18th century collectors. It's Italian, 16th century. It's inspired by Michelangelo, probably, but it's possibly a Florentine drawing, but the actual artist, we still don't know. But I would say it is Italian, and it is 16th century, and is a charming academic study.